There's a glen in old Tyrconnell, there's a cottage in the glen, where once dwelt an Irish colleen, who inspired the hearts of men. She was handsome, hale and hearty, shy and graceful as a fawn, and the loved the widow's daughter, handsome, laughing, Noreen born. Then one day there came a letter with her passage pay to go to the land of the Missouri and the Mississippi flow. So she said goodbye to Aaron, and next morning with the dawn, this poor widow, broken hearted, parted with her Noreen born. Many years a widow waited, till one morning to her door came a tender-hearted woman, costly wear the clothes she wore, saying, "Mother, don't you know me? Though I'm frail, 'tis but a cold." But her cheeks were flushed and scarlet, and another tale they told. There's a graveyard in Tyrconnell, where the flowers wildly wave, there's a gray-haired mother kneeling on a green and lonely grave. And my Noreen, she is saying, "'Has been lonely since you've gone. 'Twas a curse of immigration laid you here, my Noreen born." Now fond youths and tender maidens, ponder well before you go. From your humble homes in Erin, what's beyond you'll never know. What is gold and what is silver, when your health and strength is gone? When they speak of immigration, won't you think of Noreen?